driver. Don't stop at all.
Coming out of the test centre, we're going to be taking a left. We're on a 30 road. We're going to be taking this road on the left. Now we're in a 20 zone. We're going to be taking this road on the left. At the end of the road, we're going to be taking the right. To be taking the road on the right. At the end of the road, we'll be taking the left. End of the road, we'll be taking a right. and the traffic lights will be taking the right. When turning right here, make sure you head for the island, so the traffic light in front of you. If there's cars going past, you pass and turn after them. So head towards the traffic lights and make your turn. Go straight into the middle lane. And now we're in a 30 zone. We're going to be following the road around to the left. Just make sure you stay on the left-hand side. Still in the 30 zone. We're going to be taking a right at the roundabout. So still a 30 road. Traffic lights are going to be taking a right. We're gonna head towards the traffic lights and turn after this car. So head towards the island, wait till it's either clear or the lights go back to red. When you turn in on the left hand side and stay in the left lane. If you've got a bus in front of you, plan ahead, make sure it's safe and go around. And then come back into the left hand lane. to take the road on the left. It's just after the bus stop. We're now in a toll zone. End of the road, we'll be taking a right. At the end of this road, we'll be taking a right. We're going to be taking this road on the left. At the end of the road, we'll be taking the left. Going to be taking this road on the left. At the end of the road, turn right. Now, we're on a 30 road. And then we're gonna turn right into the test center.